0.00 s to t. B, the instantaneous velocity of t. 3.00 s. 2.00 s. C, the instantaneous bay. Velocity of t. 3.00 s. D, the instantaneous velocity of t. 2.50 s. And E, the instantaneous velocity when the particle is midway between its positions at t. 2.00 s and t. Dictate your answers graphically. Module 2 to 3 acceleration. 3.00 s. F graph x versus t and n. 18. The position of a particle moving along an x-axis is given by x12 t2 to t3, where ψ is in meters and t is in seconds. Determine A, the position, B, the velocity, and C, the acceleration of the particle at t. 3.0 s. D, what is the maximum positive coordinate reached by the particle, and E, at what time is it reached? What is the maximum positive velocity reached by the particle, and g, at what time is it reached? H, what is the acceleration of the particle at the instant the particle is not moving other than at t? 0. I, determine the avenue. Average velocity of the particle between t. SSM. 0 and t. Freeze. 19. At a certain time, a particle had a speed of 18 meters per second in the positive x direction, and 2.4 s later its speed was 30 meters per second in the opposite direction. What is the average acceleration of the particle during this 2.4 s interval? 28. If the position of a particle is given by x20 t5 t3, where x is in meters and t is in seconds, when, if ever, is the particle's velocity zero? B, when is its acceleration a zero? C, for what time range, positive or negative, is a negative? D, positive. E, graph x t, b, t, and a, t. 21. From t0 to t 5.00 minutes, a man stands still, and from t 5.00 minutes to t 10.0 minutes, he walks briskly in a straight line at a constant speed of 2.20 meters per second. What are A, his average velocity BAV, and B, his average acceleration AAVG in the time interval 2.00 minutes to 8.00 minutes? What are C, BAV, and B, AAVG in the time interval 3.00 minutes to 9.00 minutes? E, sketch X versus T and B versus T, and indicate how the answers to A through B can be obtained from the graph. 22. The position of a particle moving along the x-axis depends on the time according to the equation x for 2 vt3, where x is in meters and t in seconds. What are the units of A constant C and B constant B? Let their numerical values be 3.0 and 2.0, respectively. C, at what time does the particle reach its maximum positive x position? From t0.0s to t4.0s, meet what distance does the particle move, and meet what is its displacement? Find its velocity at times f1.0s, g2.0s, h3.0s, and i4.0s. Find its acceleration at times j1.0s, k2.0s, l3.0s, and m4.0s. Module 2 to 4 constant acceleration. SSM. 23. free an electron with an initial velocity v0 1.50 105 meters per second enter the region of length L. 1.00 centimeters where it is electrically accelerated fig. 2 to 26. It emerges with v5.70106 meter per second. What is its acceleration? Assume constant. 24. Catapulting mushrooms. Certain mushrooms launch their spores by a catapult mechanism. As water condenses from the air onto a spore that is attached to. Non-accelerating region. Accelerating region. L. Path of electron. Figure 2 to 26 problem 23. 34 chapter 2 MOTION along a straight line X green car red car XGXR figure 2 to 27 problems 34 and 35. 35 figure 2 to 27 shows a red car and a green car that move toward each other. Figure 2 to 28 is a graph of their motion, showing the positions XG0 270 meters and XRO 35.0 meters at Timot 0. The green car has a constant speed of 20.0 meters per second and the red car begins from rest. What is the acceleration magnitude of the red car?